the sword brings a messenger here with the hymn of a dawn for the free. Goodly news do I bring you the folk. Goodly news shall you hear, Bargy Man. For the boys march at morn from the south to the north, led by Kelly, the boy from Killane. Tell me who is the giant with the gold curling hair, he who rides at the head of your band. 7 feet is his height with some inches to spare, and he looks like a king in command. Oh, my boys, that's the pride of the bold Shelvadeers, amongst our greatest of heroes a man. Bring your beavers aloft and give three ringing cheers for John Kelly, the boy from Killane. And the scarf, he's in flames, and old Wexford is won, and the barrow tomorrow we will cross. And the hill or the town we have planted a gun that will batter the gateway for us. All the boatmen and bargymen will march o'er the heath with brave army to lead in the van. But the foremost of all in the grim gap of death will be Kelly, the boy from Killane.
But the gold sun of freedom grew darkened at Ross, and it set by the Slaney's red wave, and poor Wexford, stripped naked, hung high on a cross, with her heart pierced by traitors and slaves. Glory, oh, to her brave sons who died for the cause of long downtrodden man.
Glory, oh, to Mount Leinster's own darling and pride, dauntless Kelly, the boy from Killane.